Wow, Granddad built a scientific laboratory in here.
Shut the door, son. This is it, Bert. The thing that'll put us Einsteins into the history books. Beer. Sit down, Bert. The problem is, as is with the problem with all beer, is that it lacks bubbles.
Well, why don't you put bubbles in it?
Try as it may, mankind has never succeeded in putting bubbles in beer. The person who succeeds will change the world forever.
Well, there is one thing that would force bubbles into beer.
I mean, I suppose you can split a beer atom.
Atomic energy.
If you could split the nucleus of a beer atom into two fragments, then the mass of the two fragments will be less than the mass of the original nucleus. And the difference in mass will be transformed into energy. Energy equals mass times the square of the speed of light. I'll give it a go.
Right. Bubbles into beer.
First, isolate the molecular structure of this alcohol. Readjust the orbit of these electrons. Now, all I have to do is split this beer atom. Where's that chisel?
Albert! Is that you?
Look, Dad!
Bubbles! That's got a good head, too. Not bad. This'll put the Einsteins on the map.